All right, so now we have the table facet opened on this piece of rough. You really can see the inclusions now that we have the table really opened up. Let me go and get some magnification on this. There you can really see some feathers running, extending from the outside all the way into the center of the table. All right, let's go ahead and get to the next step of polishing this rough stone.